She's become one of the biggest stories this holiday season. 11-year-old Madison Root just wanted to sell some mistletoe to help pay for her braces, but when a town official told her to beg, Madison took matters into her own hands. Madison, welcome. So it was a couple of weeks ago I interviewed you for The Five, and you told us that this... Explain exactly what happened. You were trying to sell the mistletoe. I think you have some with you, little bags of mistletoe. And what happened next?
Well, we were just downtown Portland in our city park, and we were selling mistletoe, and the park official approached us, and he told us that we had to be within 250 feet of the park, and that I couldn't sell because the city ordinance say that you can sell, but you, well, that you can't sell, but you can ask for money.
So you're not allowed to sell without a permit or whatever you needed, but you're allowed to beg for money. And did you do that? Did you beg for money instead, Madison?
No. I went out and I was selling. I was going to sell something. And if that's what it takes, I'm just going to sell no matter what.
Okay, so now since then, it's been a couple of weeks since we first spoke. You were on the big shows. You were on Megyn Kelly's show. You were on Fox and Friends. What has happened since then? You sold a lot of mistletoe, haven't you?
We sold 11,000 boxes of mistletoe, and we had to ship them all out, and it was just crazy.
Okay, so now are you not only a maker instead of a taker, you're a job creator. What happened with all it? You had have people help you box the mistletoe, right?
Yeah, we had 40 people working for us. They would box the mistletoe, bag it, ship it, put the label on it.
And you actually paid these people higher than minimum wage, didn't you?
Yes. I did.
You did. And also, you spent a lot of money in postage. You're keeping postal workers employed, too.
Yeah, we have a lot of postage, a lot of things that we had to do, and it was just part of business.
Okay, so now everyone's wondering right now, where does Madison Root go from here? Are you going to continue the mistletoe business? Are you going to do other businesses? What's the next step for a good job-creating maker like Madison Root?
Well, what I want to find out is what makes people successful. Why is Oprah Winfrey Oprah Winfrey? Why did she stop? Why didn't she stop when things got rough? How come she had her own TV show? Now she has her own TV programs. So how is she so successful? How did she get to where she is? Why isn't she out on the street? So I want to find out what makes people tick. Why are people successful?
All right. Madison, I think whatever it is, I think you have a lot of it. I'm going to leave it right there. Madison Root, thank you so much, and good luck. Merry Christmas, Madison.
Merry Christmas. Thank you.